Hai, salam sejahtera semua. It's me again, Jeff Ignacio, the owner of this channel, Everything Siti Nordiana. Alright, hari ini saya nak react satu lagi Siti Nordiana tengah syuting. Sayap. Sayap bagimu, live TikTok 5 hari bulan Januari, about 3 days ago. I can't help to feel happy, blessed, ataupun bangga lah, bangga. Siti Nordiana mengecap kejayaan yang bagi saya sangat-sangat luar biasa disebabkan ialah zaman beliau mula-mula muncul dulu rasanya tak sebesar ini impact dia pada industri. But when she came back for the second time around after winning Gegar Baganza in 2015, wow, in short, she is the most successful Gegar Baganza winner ever until now. Saya tak tahulah yang tahun ini macam mana, but after 6 years, I think she is the most successful ever. Produk demi produk yang dia keluarkan, berlakon, ialah drama and then theater, and then dia menyanyi, dia keluarkan produk and win a lot of awards. That speaks volume. Yeah. So bravo to all Siti Nordiana fan club disebabkan anda, seorang Siti Nordiana lebih berjaya daripada sebelumnya. So, tahniah sekali lagi. So, pada petang ini, saya nak lihat apa yang berlaku dekat shooting scene Sayap Bagimu. Nak sebut sayap teruslah. Sayap, sayap. So, Sayap Bagimu. So, here we go. Bentar. Nak kena just get. Alright. Here we go. Action. Ooh. Okay. Ni kat mana eh? Macam kat bank je. Eh. Ooh. Okay, what's going on? Bila nak jalan tu? Ini kat mana? Aeon! Oh, Aeon! Wow. How many episodes, ya?
Macam aku pula.
Celak aku pula. Bila nak jalan? How many episode ya Sayap Bagimu later? I mean, I do not know when it's going to be shown.
So, kita pegang saja.
Aeon, which Aeon is this? Ha, Shushu.
Dia yang suka kat Nanan live kat TikTok.
Who is doing the live ya? I'm so sorry, I don't know who's this person. Oh, Aeon Ceras. Oh, I saw that answer there. It's good to watch all this because ramai yang tak tahu macam mana penggambaran di belakang tabir kan.
Suggestion, tajuk-tajuk lagu.
Ah.
Untuk Kak Nana cover, nanti komen eh.
Oh, ya ya ya, dia dah start YouTube cover lagu kan. That's good.
Abang rambut panjang.
Tak tahu nama kan. Abang rambut panjang. Oh.
Nak lagu Korea.
Nak lagu Korea.
Try request kalau Kak Nana boleh. Boleh punya.
I suka apa kata Kak Nana nyanyi. Kak Nana nyanyi lagu tema Autumn in My Heart.
Cuba tengok kat YouTube Kak Nana.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Saya tak tahu lah apa tajuk dia, but it's something like that. Alah, Siti Nordiana jauh lah. Dah mula dah internet I. The the people is actual the people yang ramai-ramai berjalan-jalan tu is real people, you know. They are not like dibayar untuk berjalan-jalan kan.
Dah kau pun pilih dah lepas ni, Man. Oh, Ahmad, jadi lepas ni nama kau apa? Man Hanafi.
Aiman. Penat tau orang belakang tabir, serius.
Director kat situ tengah mengguide. Hmm. Dengan assistant director. Nampak kan? Pura-pura nampak lah kan.
Siti Nordiana is really gifted in acting. For me, she is natural. Seriously, natural actor. Because saya dah menonton, apa tu yang dia semanis honey, madu. Yang tu, wah, she's just bersahaja, you know. She don't even try hard. And then ditambah dengan pelakon Alif Sata, woo, the two is like superb actor and actress. When is this going to be shown on TV? Which TV? TV3? When, yeah? And how many episodes? These two I wanna ask. Alah, tak nampak Siti Nordiana lah. Ngam lah kau jalan dekat sikit. Oh, itu dia. Wah, dah selesai. That was Siti Nordiana behind the scene of Sayap Bagimu. Very interesting because we get to see what is going on behind the scene. Kita dapat menghargai orang-orang belakang tabir. And like I said, yeah, the famous one is the actor and actresses. Tapi yang belakang tabir tu orang-orang yang sangat-sangat penting di dalam pembikinan sebuah filem ataupun drama. Especially drama that will take you months maybe because you need to do a lot of episodes. Bravo to the belakang tabir people ataupun behind the scene people. Thank you Siti Nordiana for always sharing us with what is going to happen in the future, like your drama and probably maybe ada lagu baru, kita tak tahu kan. So tahniah sekali lagi kena Siti Nordiana punya lagu Angkara masuk final. And boleh tak menonton secara live eh? Maksud saya pergi dalam studio tersebut. Kalau ada info berkaitan pemberian tiket ke, penjualan tiket ke, apa ke, do let me know because I wish to go there. As long as I tak kerja, as long as it's somewhere on a weekend yang I pun tak kerja. Alright, so thank you very much for watching my reaction. Till then, take care, stay safe and #kita jaga kita. Bye-bye.